Good morning. How you doing? Let's play a little Dawn of Man today. Hey, well, I promised. So it's F7. Copper. Pit furnace, charcoal. It can be outside, but we don't want it too close. We can put it down here. And metalsmith. Right at harvest too. We might have time. Well, let's build a few. Hit everything. Okay. Let's look for some cattle. Oh, I forgot. Donkeys. 5. Cattle. 10. Just look for cattle and donkeys. No cattle or donkeys to be seen. Oh. But no babies. Babies. Maybe in the spring. Still down to two. Could go straight to the Bronze Age, but I'm not. Workshop. That's a outfit. I need a workshop. Copper, low. Copper ore. Okay, we got plenty of those. Let's get some wool. $77, no, let's not get all those wool. Let's get the copper ore. Do we want to say 31? Okay. snow. Workshop. Storage. Where did I put the workshop? Okay. No, let's turn these off. Okay, so we can get fish. Let's see how my audio. Didn't work. Dare to chop down the cherry tree, George Washington. It's actually a myth, but so 2 wood or 3 wood equals 6 charcoal. Okay. hoping to get the I could probably go into the next age. Yeah. Bronze, masonry, armor, this new, shield making, brewing, netting. In my camp. Well, at least 7 episodes. Actually, while we're at it, let's go look for cattle and donkeys. Baby donkeys. Muskox are also domesticated in some cultures. Great White North. Ooh. Horses. Oh well. Let's go this way and up north. Nope. Donkey, young male, young female. two males, but hell with it. Alright, we gotta get a couple of donkeys. These two females, three females and a male. Oh well. Start bringing it finally. Got I can't afford it. $245. Let's see. Expensive, but oof. That's all right. How many sledges we got? 9 sledges, that's why. I'm not that night doing, weren't doing that. So that's better. Yeah. F8, 3 when I captured one of the males. That's over here. For how many more? 17. Build. There goes my timer. Can't wait till I get that tree down. Laters. Good night. Have fun. Remember, keep on gaming. Please leave a like and subscribe, and comments are always welcome.